Hi everyone, it's great to be here. I was at Slush 2 years ago on stage and it's absolutely amazing to be back here. I love Slush. As just announced, my name is Amanda. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Complori. And I'm basically building a future skills academy for kids and teenagers to make them future-proof. I grew up in Berlin where I also went to school and later on worked in a startup before founding Complori. And when I went to high school, I chose computer science as a voluntary subject because I was excited about learning a contemporary subject. And I still remember to this day very vividly the first day of computer science class in school. And I went to this computer science room, which was completely dark, full of these old computers with the big monitors and these weird loud keyboards which were weirdly sticky from spilled juice, which wasn't a great start for my enthusiasm about the subject. And then came in the teacher, who was a older science teacher, just 1 year shy of retirement. And he came in, mumbled something to himself, and then pulled out a sheet of paper or a bunch of printed papers and passed them around class. And basically, what was on these sheets was just a printed out Microsoft Word document. So each of us got one of these printed out PDFs, and what our teacher told us was basically, now you have 45 minutes to recreate this document in Microsoft Word. And I don't think I need to tell you that this is not computer science. So you can imagine how disappointed I was by sitting in a dark room with the weird old computers and having to recreate documents in Microsoft Word, while at the same time already having worked with computers by myself. So I was so disappointed by this that I then ended up never showing up to this class again and not picking up computer science until I was in university later on. Fast forward to 2020, the global pandemic is in its midst and schools are struggling to provide basic educational services to children. And I realized schools really haven't changed that much since I left school, which is a problem because the skills that are needed to succeed in the 21st century have vastly changed in the last couple of years. But unfortunately, schools have not. They are still stuck in the last century, teaching skills and using methodologies from a century ago, and thereby failing the next generation of innovators and entrepreneurs. This is something that I realize, and that also a lot of parents see, that schools are not adequately preparing their children for the future ahead. They see that the subjects are old, the methodologies are old, and a lot of teachers are kind of overwhelmed with all the requirements of the modern digital era. And at the same time, parents are really struggling with teaching their kids about screen time, AI, social media, where the children are really crazy about spending time in front of a screen. And this is why we started Complori, to basically transform screen time of kids into valuable learning time to prepare kids for the future and for the unpreparable. And we basically do this by combining four different puzzle pieces to make this a success. And on the one hand, this is a curriculum of future skills, where we started with teaching kids coding, and then combining this with gamification and kids love brands. So we bring in popular games like Minecraft to really teach the kids why this is a significant skill and motivate them and get them hooked on it. At the same time, we combine our software with human factors, meaning we match up kids into teams that learn together and facilitate these teams with tutors that are real people that help the kids to overcome coding challenges and solve problems and also act as role models for the kids. Meaning we combine the best of software-enhanced learning with the social and community aspect of having learning group and cohort-based learning. We started with teaching kids coding, and so far we've taught thousands of kids all over the German-speaking countries in Europe, like Germany, Switzerland, and Austria, and have cracked 1 million ARR. And we do that by combining a gamified learning platform with cohort-based learning and a future skills curriculum that combines hard skills like coding with topics that the kids already love and know, like, for example, Minecraft and other games. And this results in a great and really excited user base of kids and excited parents, where we help them to turn the screen time that they have struggled to manage into learning time and actually valuable time. But coding is only one part of the future skills gap, meaning coding was the first step in building our future skills academy, but the problem of the skills that the kids are currently missing is much bigger. And this is why we're now launching the next future skills in our curriculum, which is financial education for kids, that we combine with the popular game of Roblox to really get the kids excited about learning why financial skills matter. And this is our newest learning vertical in our Future Skills Academy, launching in this November on our platform. But this is only one part of it. In the next couple of months, we'll launch more skills for kids on our platform to keep them longer and really make them future-proof and help them prepare for the 21st century, like artificial intelligence, logical thinking, emotional well-being, and so on. With our mission and our goal to become the global Future Skills Academy for kids and teens. We are on a mission to make the next generation's future-proof. We are currently hiring in different areas, so I'm super excited to talk about anyone who's interested in joining our mission. Thank you so much.